anything. An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor is toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vezimir told me that soon after he went to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
What happened?
He survived.
Silver.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Swallow, seems we're headed the right way. Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Ciel, mi forte sol esser in. Ciel, mi forte sol esser in. Hail, Sile.
That sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvella Glan.
Thing.
Geralt, are you all right? I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lines.
Mi forte sol esser in. Hey, Silek.
Thought you were in a hurry.
Thank you.
Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening. Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
We must try to activate it.
That's a swallow.
Geralt, come.
Sure it's safe?
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Gvela Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
Gavella Glam.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it.
I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other.
I dislike this place.
Vehemently. Thought you were in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
What? Got that feeling again?
More.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do?
Geralt!
Thought you were in a hurry. Let's go. The sooner we can leave, the better.
Over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Shut up!
Don't faint on me.
Now, In your firm embrace? Not in your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. We might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Tuan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Thank you.
hole. I see it.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I've my knickers on straight, this looks like the Elf's laboratory.
All right, let's watch this message.
Cyrel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything, and if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the Elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
Witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Belen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Belen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
mysterious mage herbalist. Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks. Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Someone placed an illusion here.
Simple, isn't it?
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gavella Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. Let's see if we can solve this. That inscription again?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first, to light his fire, dared not march on the end. The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars. Wait. Something just happened.
Mm-hmm. Behind that wall, a movement.
What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Thank you.